A vehicle chase of a four-door silver mid-sized vehicle that began in Barron County and weaved through Washburn County ended in Sawyer County around 3:30 p.m. Wednesday, October 19th, off County Highway E in the St. Francis Mission. A woman in the vehicle was taken into custody. Another person in the vehicle, a man, ran from the scene and was pursued, and a manhunt ensued. Stay tuned for an update on this story as more information is available.